So, right, take a look at this. Can't even go to the reef, can't play trials, nothing. Alright, GG. I still haven't gotten the full game, guys, so it's whatever. I don't really play trials like that. Well, you know what? Trials hasn't been on for a while, so that's why I haven't played trials. You know what I'm trying to say, okay? Piss off. But today we are taking a look at the new Devil's Dawn Sniper. It comes with the same perks, I believe, which is Firefly and Life Support. And down the middle, it can come with anything that is relevant on a sniper. Hopefully I said that right. But anyways, mine came with armor, piercing rounds, rifle barrel, and quick draw. And since we are going to be either on a Night Stalker or a Gunslinger, I decided that this was the perfect opportunity to take. So I took it. And we are going to be playing a game in Supremacy. Even though there is a lot of shotgunners, I still hate that thing that pops up. Oh my god. But hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. It's been a really short intro now that I think about it. But anyways, I am 345 light level and still haven't done the raid one bit. Raid's been out for a week. I'm over here chilling with me and nobody else except for my lovely little cat. But I'm such a loader. Hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. A like, comment will be amazing, and I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Well, I'll see you guys in the video. Peace. Okay, so I haven't played Destiny in a couple of days. Okay, it's been like 2 days. Like, give me a break here. All right. I should have definitely went into like patrol or something. Get my aim. Wait, no. Here we go. So at least I got a kill with the sniper. Like, if you guys are actually looking for a sniper, whoa, that was so late. If you guys are truly looking for a high impact sniper, either the Crucible Sniper or this one. It's not a bad sniper at all. I'm just horrible at sniper. Okay, that works as well. Woo! And of course, my freaking, you son of a gun! My KD was a 1.25. I mean, I hit a Sunbreaker off his super, so that count. I got like 3 kills or 4 kills with my sniper, so that's excellent for not being on in a couple of days. Anyways, moving on to the next game. Woo. Okay. I thought I got 2. I just saved your life, boy. Bro, there's so much stuff going on. I don't even know what to. Not. That actually worked. But you know what? I'm gonna go for the special. Got that. That's why you shouldn't be shotgunning, bro. Oh, like, not shotgunning, but just not rushing. When you wake up in the morning, hey, mom's living in your room. Like, can I get 5 more minutes? Shit, I ain't really tripping over school. Let's get. Every single mother crapping time, bro. No. No. Yep, that's right. I'm just gonna be body shot. I could care less at this point. Whew. Thank you, teammate. right, here we go. This is more like it. Nope. I killed two Stormcallers with an Isaluna. Get on my level, bro. 10 crests, 69. Kill credit was 11. We ended up dropping a 3.0 KD. I know I was probably body shotting for most of the gameplay, but like I said, I haven't played this game in like 2 days, alright? No! I suck! I could have actually survived! There. That was the final kill. Three crests, one deny, five kill credits. What was my KD? A 1.4. So, not the best of games, but I could do better. And anyways, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video, even though I am crap. I say this in every video, but I'll keep on saying it, so at least people don't think I'm good. Anyways, let's take a look at the sniper one more time. It is called the Devil's Dawn. It's a... Where can you get this sniper from? The Fogolf, I think I'm saying that. Strike right remake, you get it from that using a skeleton key. Primes perfected, or the Septics Prime Strike remade, or you can get it from another third place. I can't remember what that third place is, but if you want to see where you can get the Strike exclusive weapons, I'll leave links down below so at least you could see if it's worth opening or not. But anyways, since I can't remember, we have Linear Compensator, Accurized Ballistics, and Field Choke. I went with Accurized simply because it gives me more stability. Even though it increases the recoil, I'm okay with that. See, look, if I put that on right, wait, they have the same. I just like it because it says more impact. But anyways, Life Support and Firefly are the main two perks that you get on this weapon. You can't change it, I don't believe. Don't quote me on that. And down the middle, we have Armored Piercing Rounds, Rifle Barrel, and Quick Draw. So, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. A like, comment will be amazing. And I will see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.